USB drive shows no media in disk management is a usual problem. In this video, we are going to show you 6 useful ways to fix USB drive no media error. Importantly, you will know how to use Tenorshare 4D Dig to recover data from the USB drive that shows no media. Let's get started. When the USB flash drive shows as no media in disk management, the first thing you should do is to change the USB port and reconnect it to your PC from a different USB port, and then check if disk management detects your USB flash drive as a normal removable disk. If changing USB ports cannot solve the no media error, repair the disk with an error checking feature. Right-click on the USB drive and tap Properties. Switch to Tool tab and click the Check button, and this will automatically scan and repair the drive. If your USB drive is disabled by Windows, there will be no media issue as well. To enable USB drive, right-click on Windows button and select Device Manager. From here, expand Universal Serial Bus Controller and locate USB Mass Storage Device. This will be marked black if the option has been disabled, and you can right-click this option and select Enable Device to solve the no media issue. Another way to fix USB no media error is to uninstall and reinstall a USB drive. Right-click Start icon and choose Device Manager. Click Disk Drives and find the driver name of the error USB. Right-click on the name and choose Uninstall Device. Unplug the USB drive and then replug the USB drive into the computer and it will reinstall the latest driver automatically. You can also fix this error by manually changing the drive letter. To do this, connect your USB drive to PC. Right-click on the Start button and select Disk Management. Right-click the USB drive and select Change Drive Letter and Paths. Click Change on the pop-up windows and use the drop-down menu to choose a new letter for the USB drive. Click OK to confirm the process. Running Check Disk Utility should automatically repair USB device no media issue as well. Here is how to use Check Disk to repair the errors. Type CMD in your search bar. Right-click Command Prompt and select Run as Administrator. Type CHKDSK H /F/R/X and hit Enter. Replace H with the drive letter of your USB flash drive. Once it's finished, type Exit to close Command Prompt and check if the USB device no media error has been fixed. If the above methods cannot solve no media error, your USB drive might be corrupted or physically damaged. In case you want to extract your important files from the error USB drive. Next, we will show you how to recover data from USB drive that shows no media with Tenorshare 4D Dig. Tenorshare 4D Dig is a professional data recovery tool that can recover data from Windows, Mac, USB, SD card, external hard drives, digital camera under various scenarios such as disk damage, corruption, disk format, update failure, accidentally deletion, system crash, partition loss, and more. To recover data from the USB drive that shows no media, just download and install 4D Dig on your computer and connect the USB flash drive to it. Launch 4D Dig and select the USB device on the interface. Click Start button to start looking for data on the error USB drive. After the scanning, you can select and preview the files that you want to recover and then click Recover button to retrieve files. Hopefully these methods can help you fix USB drive no media error. If you have any questions, just leave your comments below. See you next time.